A restless guy cannot be an inventor. You may say, no, it's contrary. Some scientists were very restless. Archimedes was very restless. Well, when did he find the principle? Not when he was restless. When he went into the tub and relaxed. Newton struggled all his life, but when he felt completely desperate and he just went and sat below the tree and just relaxed, and his brain got so tired of thinking and calculating, and when he took a moment of rest, that's when the apple fell, that's when he found out the gravity. So if you really, with keen observation, look at every invention on this planet, it has come when people have gotten over the restlessness, desperation, dejection, and arrived at a point of breakdown and relaxed. In that moment of total relaxation, a contentment, creativity has come. A person who is content, he exuberates certain joy, certain vibrations, which everyone would love to have.
If you like this video, don't forget to click the like button, comment and share. Subscribe to this channel for more.